Stop trolling.
Welcome back to Miss Gaiman Plays Miss Black.
Hello guys. He is also here, but he is just a ring. The finger block him in.
So, what is our next challenge?
I'm gonna work on this land for the moment.
Alright.
Getting the dirt further enough away. But do you know what the chances are that animals are gonna spawn on it?
Very rare. But we still have to do the wool challenge.
Yeah, you do know you can also get wool.
Yeah, shears, but we can't get iron.
Get wool.
From sheep? And string, you can get it from string Killington's, too.
Yeah, that's spiders, isn't it? That's what we have to hope for.
Yeah. How many, fences and trapdoors do we need to make? Is it 10 each?
10 each?
Yeah?
Uh-huh. Alright, but best thing to do is make a chest for all the stuff that we need in one chest. Or two chests, you know what I mean? Challenge chest. Yeah, challenge chest. Yeah, that's
all
a
right.
Chest.
Well, yeah, I was gonna do something, but never mind. I don't know if it would be the smartest idea.
Well,
I was gonna use some netherrack and light on fire for light, but I don't want to waste our flint and steel on something that's really not needed.
What else do we need flint and steel for? Why is obsidian there? Oh my god, I'm an idiot, me. It's the portal, isn't it? Hey guys!
Hey!
Welcome back!
Why am I locked in a corner?
Just done the stupidest thing ever.
Yeah, can you get me out of this corner, please? I'm starting to freak out a bit.
I don't know who's done that. I just freaked out a bit then as well, lad. But,
thank you.
See, if I use fences and stuff, we'd need to make more then, because I'd be using them.
Oh, chicken spawner.
Went up here, would I? Then obsidian at the top. I was like, no!
Oh. Two creepers in the spawn. I don't know whether I should hit them or not.
Two creepers?
Ah.
And you are dead.
But you have to be careful because there's another one.
Like a woody.
You know what you should do?
Don't get me XP! Moo!
But you can't use it anyway. But instead of making it to where it's a door where you can jump through, put like a one block high thing to where all you do is you just go up and hit them, like kind of block them in there so they can't come towards you and you just back up.
Mm.
Are you get what I'm saying?
I don't know what you're saying.
Use pistons.
Don't have redstone.
I was joking. Be creative.
That would be cheating.
Stuff, man.
I'm gonna go to the nether.
But why?
I don't know what else to be doing right now. If you want to come with me, you can.
I'll be working in here.
Woody working.
So I'm going now.
Where though? How is it? You asked for stuff, I wear. And I asked for stuff, so it's like,
I'll wait for you.
Nuh-uh.
I'll wait for you in the nether.
Oh, in the nether.
Oh. Young love.
Young? I'm not exactly young, am I? I'm saying, oh, but it is love, though. Oh.
That is quite true. It's love. Ancient love. Oh.
Ancient love.
So now you're calling me ancient?
Yeah. You're ancient.
27, sorry. But how old was it?
I'm only 92.
Hiya.
Oh, and we're ancient.
But now you're disrespecting 92-year-olds.
No, I'm 92.
Jerry coming?
Hold on.
Oh.
I'm coming.
That's what, that's what she said.
Oh!
Did actually say it, didn't she? So yeah, it is what she said.
Yeah?
Oh, whatever.
No, can't kick off at us now for saying that, but... What?
Don't finger.
Don't what?
Don't... Yeah. Let me just fix this.
I'm referring the,
Talk to weather.
This.
Put the doors here. Well, they won't be able to get past that, and then you can just... When we get a ball, we can just shoot in, can't we? Boom, boom, boom. Who is coming?
Well...
number two's coming. Hold on, I better go wipe you.
Ball.
There.
Ah,
drop me thingy with me, shouldn't I?
You have to.
Finger. Pickaxe, I should rock. Where are we going?
Going on an adventure. Try and get some glowstone if you can.
Let's just run to the other one ever.
No. Oh no, no, don't die. No, I'm almost dead. Oh jeez. I have like 1.5 hearts left while I'm running.
Yeah. What, this way were you going? Nothing's
I'm
changed,
going over here so nothing will get me. I'll come back when my health regenerates.
I'm going over here so nothing gets me. alright.
That helps.
Yeah, it does.
Was one of the,
Oh! No! I'm dead. Bill, I am not looking forward to add.
What was the special challenges?
I don't know, I asked him that earlier, he didn't answer.
Were the, to make one of each mushroom?
The giant ones.
Yeah.
The giant one. Not special, is it? It's just a normal challenge.
Yeah, I've done that.
Oh, we need to kill some pigmen before the blazes. Get gold.
You have to be an expert to kill them, though.
So how did you manage then? Oh, the other attack you, the attack one.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh, well, I guess I'm an expert. I've just killed two. Hey, what an expert!
Oh jeez.
Where are you?
I don't know.
Not all of them go for you. It's a certain amount in a certain area.
Both two came for me. No. Killed three, like a jeer. I got two golden thingies, like a jeer.
Oh no, I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Gold even, it's not like. Oh, I just killed it with my fist, Woody, like a jeer.
That's nice.
And, let's get it in. Lubricate it first. Wanna kill a blaze with my fists? No, I was only joking. Get away! No, I've lost the gold. Oh my god, half elf.
Do you need some food before I come back?
I'm coming back now to drop this stuff off and get a new sword.
Might as well get some mushrooms too, off these mushrooms that I'm, like, going.
We have to make so many of them stews anyway, don't we?
Yeah, I think, like, 10 or something like that. Which we can make a mushroom spawner if we had that one special dirt stuff.
Alien.
Or just dirt in general.
Nom 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 nom.
Did you realise that I just grew a massive mushroom?
Were.
I did do. It's done now, I got rid of it.
No.
Where's the proof?
Here's the proof, the destroyed mushrooms.
You could have got them from anywhere.
Would ya?
The Nether. Have you gone back ever?
Yeah. There's a blaze like that's pretty much right by the spawner, or right by the portal, should be careful, and he's trying to kill it. Or he was.
Oh.
He flew down.
But now you expect me to... I'm not being sexist, me. I'm not really sexist, it's just sexist.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Well, I was gonna say, so I'm supposed to let a female protect me. That sounds so sexist, doesn't it?
So, this melon farm, do you want one half being... pumpkins, one half being melon?
Fix it later.
Yeah.
Well, I could just do it now. I'll just do that.
Make it symmetrical.
Oh no, don't die. Please don't die. Not again.
Dead.
Okay, good. No. I have one and a half.
Have you got a pickaxe, please?
Yeah, you need it?
Thanking you, kind sir.
Sure, I'm not sure.
Madam.
There's a blaze that's like right over that ledge, so be careful. I'm trying to kill him, but I keep getting on fire and he's dying.
Heather cares about Jay. Be careful.
Somebody does.
Someone's got to.
Definitely do the floor. Bingy. Bobble.
Bobble!
Gobble, gobble.
Wait, why is there... Oh, that's why. Bottle.
I really need a bow.
We do, don't we? Well, I've got... a mob spawner, which will require bows as well, to shoot them.
Doing? What, did you all get knocked off?
I'm not, I crouched.
You'll get knocked off, can't you?
No. Unless it's an explosion. So, a gas would have to shoot at you. Knock you off the side if you're crouching.
Mind me? Have all our floor out of this. A lot easier than doing cobble stuff.
Don't take this roof up because I come in here to protect myself when I'm on fire, please. You can take the wall, but just the roof. Like the top part. Because the blaze is like really close somewhere out there. Oh no.
Which one?
So easy, kill this creeper now.
Oh, what's just blew up?
Who did? I might come in though, be you like in a minute.
Saving.
On a mission to kill this blaze.
On a mission to... I'm gonna do a tunnel right to the spawner.
We should build a spawn trap right there.
Think about it, if we put a... What we need to do is get quite a bit of netherrack, cobblestone. Do it so they can't fly off, because that's our problem when they're flying, we can't reach them, can we?
Blaze rod! Blaze rod, but it fell down, no!
Still there?
There's a blaze rod that came from that blaze, but it fell down, and I'm hoping that it fell in the land and not in the lava.
Do we actually know why we need blaze rods? I don't.
Get to the end.
Brewing stands. Thinking it. Yeah, brewing stands. Get potions, like health potions and strength.
Kill the end dragon, because I'm hoping we will kill the end dragon. That sounds very, very delicious, would it?
Oh, what the hell is going on? Aww.
Where have you gone again?
Blaze rod. Fell in the lava. No, it fell in the lava.
Right, so should we start trying to build a mob thingy?
Yeah. Like a mob spawner? Or like a spawn trap?
Like, basically put the netherrack around the cat fly off.
Yeah, and then you could just stand there and kill him.
Get attacked by the ghosts. It just... Make sure we've got cobblestone to make more pickaxes if the case did break, otherwise we'll have to use wooden ones.
And I need to find a way back up. Because I'm stuck and I have no pickaxe. I gave it to you.
Oh. What about there?
Down.
Yeah. If I took a stack of thingies, will you be able to get them?
If you do it in the right spot, because if not, they could fall in the lava. But there's a gas down here shooting at me.
Look at him now. Get him.
Yeah. I got him.
Welcome. Can you use doors in the portal? Never.
Doors, yeah. I don't see why not.
What? And it might be barren.
I've seen other people use doors.
Yeah, instead of don't see why not.
Oh, of course, I have to... build myself up right by a blaze spawner. Real nice. Real nice.
Gonna break. Ooh. Don't wanna go that way.
No, don't die, please. Don't die.
Die, please.
Are you telling me to die?
No, I'm telling you don't die, please.
No.
Don't die, please, am I telling you to die? coming back like or what? He doesn't even
Yeah, he just sent me a party invite, so I sent him an invite.
What happened, dear Woody?
I don't know, DJ. I believe my Xbox messed up on me. Skeleton.
Oh no, my god.
Died?
Yeah.
Lose everything. Okay, do you want to take a pick for you?
I don't need a pick, I just need a sword. Which we have no cobblestone. Why did I take stairs?
Yeah. What cobblestone do you need?
I don't know, just enough to make a sword.
Yeah, quick, there. Bring a pickaxe to spawner, there's a skeleton.
Pickaxe?
Yeah, so I can get in and get the drop.
I'm really laggy.
How did you kill it? Oh.
I hit it, and there's a...
You know what you want to do, Woody? Have you still got a door on you? Just put a door in the corner, you know, so you can get in and... stuff.
Probably one still. Probably one down here somewhere. Guarding you.
I'm going back to Miller to see if I can get my stuff.
Actually, don't forget to put a door on, Woody.
Alright, you going in as well?
Yeah, to protect her from the zombie pigmen, because like you said, you need an expert to do it, and I'm an expert.
Expert?
Where is it?
Expert.
Somewhere. This way. This way. Directions I've ever had.
I think we turn left up here.
Did you see that then?
This way? No?
Wait, can they set the floor on fire no matter what material it is? Ooh! See that then?
What blazes? Yeah.
Oh, it dusts. Oh.
Big man. Can't set fire to the floor now.
Oh, we're daft us, even if we do get rid of the lava, we can just rob some, can't we? Or should I get a bucket of lava?
Oh, I found it.
Oh, kick him. They've not got permissions anyway, so what's he gonna do?
Oh, he left before we kicked him anyway. Oh, I got a nugget.
I don't know.
He's no longer a nugget virgin.
Oh, jeez.
Don't know some good news.
Right, can we go back now, Ever, please, and build up that mop trap? What's the good news?
Yeah. Can't go that way.
And I will show you the good news, in fact. We now have a bow.
Okay. But we don't have arrows.
That,
we have arrows. We have two arrows due to the fact that we have a mob spawner. Alright. There's already another skeleton in there. Just another two skeletons, in fact.
They can set fire to anything. Like, not a parkour master, is it?
Really need some food, because, yeah, I'm going back. And,
it's funny though.
Some stuff, and I'll be back. What?
Two skeletons were just fighting with each other.
Bring some food, then please.
Skeleton hit the creeper, and then the creeper blew up, and then put a hole in my.
So can you put chests in here?
Yeah, can you bring me some cobble, please? Very quick, it's urgent. Quick! Before they get out!
I thought we should put a door on.
I had a door on. The creeper exploded.
There. What is behind you?
I'm gonna have to try that. Someone bring me £50 billion, quick. Please, quick, I need it. Quick! What? No, nobody's coming to my rescue.
I don't have 50 billion pound, plus I couldn't get there quickly.
Well, if you had 50 billion pound, you could, couldn't you?
Probably you could.
It probably really wouldn't be that quick.
Quick? I'd be quick if you give me 50 million, take your time, you know what I mean? I'm like, but you know.
I'm putting the bow and the arrows away safely.
Putting them away safely? How?
I don't want to die with them.
How are you doing it safely?
Into a chest.
What's the non-safe way of putting them away?
Your inventory.
I'm just an idiot.
We don't
know.
Oh, what? I'm an idiot, did you say?
No, I said I'm such an idiot, and Jay goes, I know.
Said you're such an idiot, Wooda.
What happened to our trees?
I ate them.
Ate them?
I bet those didn't taste very good.
Wait, we can make health potions? Blaze rod, blaze powder, and melons. Listening melons. Whoa, what was I about to do?
I'm still waiting for this food that you said you was bringing 10 minutes ago.
I know, I've been, farming stuff.
Woody asked for cobblestone, he gets it and I've got to come get me own food.
No, I'm coming back right now. Oh,
so that long, my bloody pickaxe broke.
I don't mind some more cobble. Let me know when you go back.
I need a finger. Go back. And there's no cobblestone to make a pickaxe.
That's why I'm mining some right now.
And it's gone. Skeleton and a zombie.
Have you got 3 pieces of cobblestone, please?
No, you
know what I'm
gonna
do?
You.
Not for me. I got right.
I'm just kidding.
Two.
What are you gonna do? I gave you 3.
What am I gonna do? Make a pickaxe? Oh, what I wanna do is build the cobblestone generator that I've got in the other. Very nice.
In our past series.
A YouTube channel. Is Mythcraft MC, so if you wanna go check that out, check it out. If you don't, then
why? But why?
You have to smelt that glass to make bottles. But then one of the challenges I was making glass pane, so I don't know how much sand we have. We only have those 3 pieces.
We took that one out,
didn't we?
What?
Took that challenge out because we didn't have the stuff, I think.
Oh. Alright. Are you going back to the Nether?
I'll be doing.
We're not allowed off the island, are we?
No. Unless we fall.
Heather, knock me off.
Oh,
look. Look at the squid. Oh, wow, the squid.
I thought he was off then. I was going to kick you from the game.
Oh. Hey, it's not my fault. I had the buffy.
You ready?
I'm not even watching my laptop yet.
Wait there, mom.
Heather, ah! Look out, Heather!
What?
There's a scary monster in there. Go and look. In there, there's a scary monster.
In there,
yeah. Go and kill it.
Monster, I don't think I want to look.
Go and kill it.
I'm good.
Don't be douchey, just go and kill it.
That's nice, isn't it? Don't do something Woody wants, you're a douche.
Wait, go and kill it, I'll give you a sword. I'll just push you off the edge, I mean what?
Hey Woody, say it ever, you'll just kick him from the game, I mean what? You can't kick me from game, I thought he was-